during this campaign. But here's one I have made, and that is any nominee of mine to the U.S. Supreme Court is, in fact, going to have to pass a litmus test.
Yes.
And that litmus test is that he